take your time. It sounds ridiculous because you're playing speed golf, but take your time. Run at a reasonable pace. When you're over your shots, take a breath or two, relax yourself, get your heart rate down before hitting your shot. Eliminate your practice swings and then go from there.